Okay, here I'm going to walk through the pattern for Jack's split reins. So he starts with a loop, a round braid loop that is then uses a full Matthew Walker to transition to a flat braid, and there's a long section of flat braid. Okay, and then at the end of the flat braid, it's got a full Matthew Walker to transition into the round braid. Okay, then there's the loop for the martingale. And then this is a sliding knot, it gets added on afterwards. Okay, and then you split that round braid into two to form an eye for 2 inches there. And then there's a full Matthew Walker to a round braid. And then he ends it with this flat round knot. So that flat round knot, you put it through the bit and then through this eye. And then this is the keeper, this sliding knot. And there we go. Okay, all the measurements are in the description of this video, and the playlist has all of the pieces that you need, videos on how to make all of these individual sections of the split rein. Okay, enjoy.